So you're standing in front of what used to be Santa Joe's workshop, and you live on this property in a house from the 1800s, and it's in good shape except the roof. And you need some help with the roof, right?
Correct.
Now, what was Santa Joe's workshop? What did that mean to the community?
Well, it meant a lot for all the kids and the families that was in need, and it was a good thing for everybody. And a lot of people got Christmas. If they didn't, the cops would come during the nighttime, and then we'd go get it.
And some of those folks who remember those times before your wife passed away, they're trying to help you out now.
I hope.
And how does that make you feel?
Sad. I had a hard time trying to do the right thing. But getting old.
It's kind of nice that they're helping you out, though.
Yeah.